Jacob, darling, do join me.
To our fruitful partnership.
And to the shiny new engines now in my possession. Back to business. Milner's fled to the Thames, occupied with securing his ferry. It's all he has left.
Protecting it with his life, no doubt.
The very thing I want you to take. Just kill him.
That's not your first glass of champagne, is it?
Success is more intoxicating than alcohol, Mr. Fry.
Then save a glass for me.
Do you really think I'll turn a blind eye?
Now, what would it take to draw out Starrick's pawn? The sight of his ferries in flames, perhaps. To sink Milner's enterprise.
Thank you. What the bloody hell? I lost the engines. So this is my comeuppance.
Pearl Attaway led me to you, not Starrick.
Then they were gonna gather again. I should never have come between Mr. Starrick and Miss Attaway. Family always stay together in the end.
What do you mean, they're family?
Time for Pearl and I to have a real conversation.
Certain he knew that I belonged to the Order and was there to end me. Imagine my delight when he told me his true purpose. An assassin helping the Templar cause. Isn't that delicious?
It's sickening.
It's business, cousin. Look at the You glower too much, cousin. You will get your engines back. Our new motorized buses will bring us both a lot of money.
I'll need to arrange proper transport for the engines to get back to my factory. I want you at Waterloo, personally, to ensure that nothing goes wrong.
Of course. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Today and in all of our future endeavors, cousin.
Waterloo Station.
Door's jammed.
Again? Just give it a shove. Grab him! Drag him out!
Miss Fry, what a pleasant surprise.
Hello, Clara. I was just going to check on Lambeth since the asylum's closing. What brings you here?
The children in my care have been falling ill. Our usual tonics aren't working. I came to...
Are you certain you're feeling all right?
Of course I am, miss.
Clara! Is there a doctor nearby?
Bring her inside. She simply collapsed?
Yes, she said the others took tonic, but it didn't work.
I should think not. Ever since Elliotson was murdered, the district has been overrun with counterfeit tonics. This one needs proper care. But without the appropriate medication, she and the others will quickly decline.
What do you need?
I need supplies. Plenty of them. And medicine. Some of the less common ingredients are being stolen and sold at auction.
I'd be happy to help.
Here's the list. Miss
Fry. Evie Fry.
I'm Miss Nightingale. How do you do? Please hurry. We don't have much time.
Miss Fry, what a pleasant...
Go on.
There you go.
here now. Whoa!
Thank you enough. These supplies are meant for Miss Nightingale.
I'm here to collect them.
They're already loaded on the cart. Please take them.
Giddy up!
You mean that cart?
Yes.
Of course it is.
Please be careful. Some of those items are fragile.
Not a moment too soon. I hope you brought the medication I requested.
How is she?
She will recover.
Babylon Alley, the children.
Thanks to you, we can distribute authentic medicine now.
But is that a permanent solution?
I will petition to have regulations put in place.
Lambeth is in your debt.
It takes a long time to change things. But I'm not going anywhere, Miss Fry.